Blue Hens will be going right to left to start the first quarter in their home whites, and Mount St. Mary's will be going left to right in their away blues. And we see him here right now. Good switch there on the backside. Coming up to the near side now, question mark, rolling back. It's a strong dodge. Now a low shot. It's a goal. The first goal of the 2016 season comes from the captain, Bubba Johnson, the junior from Wyoming, Delaware. Question marked around, turned back to his left, and fired low to low, bottom left corner, past Connor Peaks. Charging down the field is Jovine. He's a shot and a goal. Tommy Jovine, the junior from Easton, Maryland, has tied this game at one. Gets it up top. Hirschman coming down. Hill, shot and a goal. The junior from Edgewater, Maryland, gets his first goal of the season. Good recovery there by Conti. Double team comes. There's a shot high to high from 15 yards out. And now he's got three Mount St. Mary's players on him. Goes for the shot and a goal. Chris Collinari, what an individual effort. He's shaken up after the play. But he got the ground ball, fought off three Mountaineers. Now works it behind. Major's got plenty of room to work. Has his defender hung up. Goes topside. DeLargy with a shot and a goal. There it is. Paul Major with the dime. DeLargy does the rest. Goes high to low. Bottom left corner. Goes to goal line extended. Draws the double team. 4 seconds now. Topside. Shot and a goal. With 1.2 seconds left. Stutter steps. Now goes to his left. Looking to free up his left hand. Shot. Pings the bottom right corner. Lowering his left shoulder. Stutter step, shot, and a goal! Right off the right hip. DeLargy will not be stopped. Frasina now, splits to his left, gets separation, moves it down low. Shot, and a goal! That's some beautiful offense right there by the Hens. DeSanzo, the senior from Fairlawn, New Jersey. Today, Major, still on the drive. A shot low to low from his knees. Paul Major. Johnson. Low to low, shot, and it's good. Mount St. Mary's on the board first here in the second half. Going to be a 4-on-3 opportunity. Ulbrich leaves it down low, shot, and an answer right there from Parker. Attacks the right side, gets some separation, shot, and a goal. Top left corner for Cata Fresina. Slide comes, worked up top. There's a shot, low to low, bounces past Peaks again. That's Lamon. Johnson still working on Jovine, gets it up top. Hendrick, step past one defender, shot and a goal! Gormley lowers his shoulder, has some separation, gets like a shot and a goal, we're tied up at nine. Ulbrich fakes the pass, now goes to Hirschman. Hirschman with a shot and a goal! And now cutters through the crease, down look low, Moynihan, shot and a goal! Perfection to his left. Two-handed cradle, shot, gets into the right side of the goal. Gormley puts his head down, dangerous position, and he scores. Fourth goal. Reset the shot clock or not. Moynihan has to take a jump shot, and it's flipped in. It went past the stick. The two referees are going to talk about it, and they're going to call it a goal. DeLargy gets it back, gets top side. Going to turn to the goal, take a shot, and it's in. Steve DeLargy. And then he turns back. And then a shot and a goal from midfield. There from number six, Tommy Lyons. And Mount St. Mary's comes in the University of Delaware Stadium, takes down the Blue Hens in their season opener by the score of 14-11. The Mountaineers improve to 1-0. Delaware drops to 0-2.